Next up is Kajabi Can Can. This is a strength competition in which players are trying to pull their opponents into the trash can. The objective is to be the last man standing. Players start in a circle around three trash cans, alternating by class, holding the end of a rope in each hand. Once play starts, students will pull and tug, but not let go, trying to get an opposing player to bump into one of the trash cans. If a player touches a trash can in any way, he is out. If a player breaks grip from one another, the player not holding the strap is out. Play continues until one person remains. Points will be assigned based on a team's finish. For example, the first class who loses all their players automatically finishes fourth. The last team standing would earn first place points. Play pauses after an elimination, giving much needed time for players to readjust their grips on the straps. If an elimination seems slow in coming, refs may add another trash can into the mix to speed up the game. Tennis shoes are required for all participants. Participants may not spray or apply a substance to the bottom of their shoes. Ropes may not be wrapped around their wrists. Gloves and chalk may be used to protect hands. Students may not twist themselves so the ropes are crisscrossed, meaning their bodies must be facing the center of the circle at all times. Students may not yank or purposefully rip the rope out of their neighbor's hand. If one is pulling harder than the other and the neighbor gives up, that's okay, but no purposefully jerking or yanking to rip the rope out of someone's hand.